found this old recording from, what, 1918?
I think so, yeah, wax cylinder thing, wire recording.
And it was about food, and it has a lot of words. So I have a piece of paper here, but I'm hopefully going to throw it down. And we thought it was sort of fitting for the occasion, so. I have a really loud voice.
Yeah.
You gonna mic me anyway? Okay.
I'll finish the song then.
Oh my god, I keep going like this. Yeah. The watcher person going like that. Oh, here's the mic. Okay. Alright, we're good? Okay, we're good. Once I was plump, but I'm such a chump. I thought I'd a small double chin. So I took anti-fat, 6 bottles of that is what made me so awfully thin. I took in my dress about 10 times, I guess, but my waistline is still growing small. So I've made up my mind, I shall eat all the time, or soon will weigh nothing at all. Oh, I'm looking for something to eat. Is nobody going to treat? Oh, I wish I'd get well. I'm as skinny as anything. I'm looking for something to eat. I want some radishes and olives, speckled trout and cantaloupe and cauliflower. Some mutton broth and devil crabs and clams and Irish stew. Some corn and some tomatoes, then some ham and beans and peas and fried potatoes, a side of bacon, and of course I want the liver too because they go together. Corn, beef and cabbage, and of course some quail on toast, chicken boiled or broiled or stewed or fried or roast, salad and asparagus and vinaigrette for mine. Some salad pudding, cheese and pie and cake, then the supposition is that I will walk in hungry that it's time, I think it's time to die. Oh, I'm looking for something to eat. I'm sure that my collarbone show. I must have a dinner, cause if I get dinner, I know I'll fall out of my clothes. Will nobody take me to die?
Michael
will. Is nobody going to treat? Oh, I wish I'd get well. I'm as skinny as, well, anything. I'm looking for something to eat.
Thank you.